Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the Chris Shaney Hotline. How is everybody doing today? Hello. How's everybody doing? Hello, 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 everybody. How y'all doing? How is everybody? What happened to my back? So, I injured my back. I injured my back again. Working at the gym, I ended up blowing one of my discs on my back. And how's everybody? Hello, hello. Glad to see all y'all. I'm in a lot of pain right now. I didn't expect to be live today. He got back shot. What does back shots mean? Anyways, I'm glad to be back. Hope you feel better, Bill. Thank you. I'm just in a lot of pain, everybody. That's why I haven't been live. I haven't even really been on this computer in like 5 days. So what ended up happening? Are you gonna play Granny? Yes, very soon. Not this stream, but one of the next streams, I'll try out Granny. So I ended up hurting my back at the gym. Second day in, I ended up breaking one of my discs, I think. Do you see a doctor? I'm going to be seeing a doctor real soon. I might go to the ER, honestly. I'm in a lot of pain. I'm on a bunch of Aleve. I'm on ibuprofen. I have this patch on my back. And this is the only reason why I'm streaming, is because of this patch. It's terrible. I can't even sleep. I wake up, I'm in a lot of pain. So I'm probably not going to be used to, you know, if I seem a little off, that's because I have a blown back. And I just wanted to get live here and stream for y'all. You good? I don't feel good. I really don't. I ended up taking this Aleve, and I went to the grocery store as soon as I took it, and I almost fainted in one of the aisles at the grocery store. It was crazy. But it's not fun. It's not fun. I tried to go to the gym, get myself back together, and this is what happens to me. But yeah, are you going to be playing FNAF this stream? Yeah, so I found out that it's been about 10 years since Five Nights at Freddy's came out. I decided to play that on stream today. Bill, did you miss me? Yes, I did. Alright, Zod, you're banned, brother. I feel like you should just quit. Connor, quit what? You talking about quitting streaming? No. No, I already know what Five Nights at Anime is. You're not going to make me play that. Alright, let's not do this. I am in a lot of pain right now, so no sinning, please. Does what clap? Do you like ferrets? Yes, I do. Spawn, we're gonna be starting off with the first game, and then maybe I'll get a couple of days in the second game. So the first game, and then the second. Did Bill get his back blown out from the gym? Yes. McKenna, nice. Where'd you get the Wolverine hat from? Table Despion Gaming, thank you so much for becoming a member. Bill's getting old, maybe. Hold on, I gotta take this off. This just is uncomfortable. Hold on. This is just uncomfortable. I can't wear this. I'm not old. I'm 22. I'm 22 years old. I didn't think I was gonna be back today. That's a patch. It's a back patch. That's kind of old. What do you mean I'm not old? I ended up going to the gym, and I shouldn't have went that hard in the gym. That's what happened. I worked myself a little too much. I put too much weight on my back, and that's why I'm hurt. It's not because I'm old. Stop calling me old! For a 16-year-old, I don't care if you're 16, go to school! Get out of the stream and go to school. Go do some homework or something.
I got a Wolverine hat.
I'm really proud of you, McKenna. Stop calling me old! How much does Bill weigh? I'm 235. What, are you gonna make fun of me now? No, school's good for you. I'm 6 foot two. I'm 6 foot two. Hello? Hello there, Steve Tarnations. Can you hear me? Hello there, caller. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Hello, welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
I would like to be converted.
Well, how long have you wanted to become a Christian for?
I would like to be converted.
What I need you to do for me right now is I need you to close your eyes. Jack Reaper 400,
maybe
Bill
a year.
Is a clown? Well, you're slow. I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me. You ready, caller? Dear God!
Huh?
Dear God!
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion. Hello!
I have finally come to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
That I want to become part of the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian. Dude! Why does it take 5 seconds for you to respond? 10 seconds! Where do you live? What country do you live in? Hey!
America?
Oh, not a Family Guy? That's your username on that's your username? Really? Really? Get out. So, yeah, I guess that's about it with for the callers. I'll try and take one more in. Michael Virgo 123. Hello there, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Hello, welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
I would like to do a confession.
You're here to confess your sins.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm whenever you're ready, caller.
Just give me a minute.
Connor, I was just joking. Again, why are you slow? You kidding me? Come on, Bill, there's just one caller. Shut up.
Oh. It was 4th of July, right?
Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
iBox, they call me that all the time. I'm allowed to. Are you there, caller? Are you ready to confess?
Yeah.
All right, whenever you're ready.
I remember it was 4th of July. 4th of July. And I did something with a firework I wasn't supposed to. So I saw my dog, right? And you know those fireworks that, like, pop and crackle?
Yeah, I know what type of fireworks that is. I've used those before.
I saw my dog, right? So then I took my dog and I put him on my firework, right? And then he was like a little chihuahua, right?
Get out! Stop! Stop it right now! Why would you put your dog on the firework? I can't deal with this right. I can't deal with this right now, caller. I have a bad back.
Bad back? You took too many back shots from Tyrone. A big BBC came into you. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
You're not funny. You just sound like one of those kids that rides the short bus. Get back on the little short bus. Go to talk to Miss Velma. I was saying oh yeah when I said hello to your mama. Shut up. Guys, slowly but surely, you are turning me into a bad person. I'm being honest. I mean, you're taking away my faith, and you are going to make me talk to your mother. All right? I don't want to do that, you know? She's been single for quite some time. But that's actually insane. Yeah, sorry. You know what I'm saying? Every single day I'm taking nonsense from people. And I have a bad back, so Ryu, yeah, I do. I do think it's good. Yeah. Maybe you shouldn't be making fun of people then. And nobody would be making fun of you. Local fanboy, hello? Local fanboy, hello, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, Bill. Hello.
What is a local fanboy? What is that?
Nothing, don't worry about that.
No. I've heard of it before. What is it? What is a local fanboy? What is it? What is it? Tell me right now! Caller, hello? Hello there, caller. Can you hear me? Yo, 99-2001, thank you so much for the 5 Get the memberships. Thank you. God bless. Little Condi, I really don't know what a fanboy is. I know what a male and a female is. Adolf Hitler has now gifted a 1 membership. Oh. Why? Why is your name Adolf Hitler? Stop! We don't need you here. Go back to hell. Good night. Mike Rochburns. What do you think that is? You think that's a flex? Go back to hell where Adolf Hitler came from. Go with Adolf Hitler. Mr. Mike Rochburns. What do you think, Roar? What do you think? You think I'm gonna keep Adolf Hitler here? Why would you think I would keep him here? Okay. Last card before we do our first night. Hello there, Scale Villain. Scale Villain, can you hear me? Chris Benson, no, I'm a little too old for Despicable Me. I enjoyed it when I was like, I don't know, 11 years old, but, you know, now I'm a little too old for that. Hello?
Yeah, I'm here.
Hello there. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
I'm going to touch Nimbaru. I'm going to make him feel it.
Feel what? What are you going to make him feel? Stop! Caller, can you hear me? Scale Villain, hello.
I would like to be converted.
That's amazing, caller. How long have you wanted to become a Christian?
One month.
Alright, are you ready to be converted? To become a Christian?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Dear God!
Dear God,
I have finally come to the conclusion
I am finally come to the conclusion.
Why is it taking you 7 seconds to hear what I say?
I'm just watching your stream.
Okay, you're gonna have to listen to me, okay? Don't look at the stream, just hear what I'm saying when I say it.
Hey, Bill.
John. Andrew's YouTube, God bless you. Dude. Alright, let's finish off this conversion, okay. Alright? Are you ready, caller?
Ignore the haters, Bill. You're a good Christian.
99, thank you. You are too. Thank you so much.
Yeah, okay, Bill.
All right, here we go.
Yes, I'm ready.
That I want to become the one and only true religion. Calcium, thank you.
That I want to become the one and true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Satanist.
Get out! Your internet sucks! What are you talking about? They vent the secular blood! Get out! Talking about saying I've vent the secular Hotel Transylvania type beat! Get out of my stream! You're a vampire! Alright, okay. Go back to, what was that? Go back to your daughter! That ginger guy's trying to raise up your daughter. Get out. He started it. Well, big anime fan, what are you gonna do about it? Stop whining. Hello there, Juice, can you hear me?
What's up, Bill?
Hello there, welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
You know, I just decided to join and call. No reason.
That's incredible. That's incredible, yeah. Caller. Are you here to confess? Are you here to convert to Christianity?
Not as of right now. No. But I do want to say real quick, go to Custom Night real quick, and then there's an Easter egg where if you put
1987, yep, you're going to get a golden Freddy, and it's going to jump scare you.
Yeah, it's an Easter egg.
Yeah. I know.
Anyway, yeah.
We've done that before on the stream, but I appreciate it.
Also, I do want to just quickly mention, I have a friend. His name is Elcrest. He is a very good man. He, I believe, is still a Christian. And I just wanted to give him a quick shout-out for all he's done for the people in his community and everything like that. It's super great.
Well, that's very cool. Shout-out to your friend.
As one, brothers. As one. All right, Bill, that's all.
Amen. God bless you, Juice. God bless you.
God bless.
There is no pot monster under my bed. Squidward, is that you?
Hi, Bill.
Hi!
It's been a while since we spoke. I was hoping you could convert me today.
Of course I can. I love SpongeBob.
For a while. It's my one and only escape from SpongeBob's shenanigans. Let's do this.
I love that. What I need you to do for me right now, caller, or Squidward, I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
Let's do this.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I've finally come to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Tristan.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Congratulations, Squidward. You're now a fellow Christian. How do you feel?
I feel as though the problems of the world have just melted away. Life is more meaning now. I finally feel happy.
Well, that's good, Squidward. I'm proud of you for...
It's been a real honor meeting you, Bill. Farewell, and may God bless you, and may he bless the true Tristans in the audience.
God bless you too, Squidward. I love you in SpongeBob. God bless. Christian man, hello, can you hear me? Hello there, Christian man, you're now on the Christianity Hotline. Low tier God, I would not collab with that new streamer, no. No thank you. I don't want to collab with him. I will never collab with him. I don't know who he is, but no speaking about him. You speak about him, there will be a ban. We don't speak about that guy on here. ANP! I don't have a Rhea's Grimory body pillow! Stop! I don't have one! Who told you that? Choose Gaming, don't search Chris Tyson. Oh, I wasn't going to go search up that pedophile anyway. Why would you even, you don't have to let me know that. May that dude go to hell. He's disgusting. That transgender, disgusting, filled, weak, weak man has a child. No. Don't ever tell me to search that man before. No. Disgusting. Trash. I'm good. PG Andre Wanty, can you hear me? Hello?
Oh, yeah, I can hear you. I just have to hear you from my AirPods. I just have to fix that 1 second. Hold on.
Oh, that's okay. Just let me know when you're ready.
All right, now I'm ready. Yeah, I don't know if my AirPods were acting up.
Hello there, caller. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
You know, I've done a lot of terrible things in my life, and I want to be converted.
What do you mean you've done terrible things? You've sinned?
No. It's just that, you know, I may have lied and stuff. You know, that type of stuff. Not horrible things.
Could you tell me what your worst lie is? Then I want to hear it. The worst lie you've ever told.
The worst lie was probably when I told my parents that I once got a B on my test, but then I actually got a D. That was probably the worst one.
That's not as bad as I thought. So you are forgiven.
Yeah, it's fine.
Besides that, you're not really a sinner at all. Would you like to be converted?
Yes, caller. Absolutely.
All right, amazing. What I need you to do for me right now is I need you to close your eyes. Hello there,
Yo, what happened, Bill? Are you okay?
Hold on! Hold on, caller! There's an error in the chat! Brian, are you sure you're not speaking upon your own experience? Maybe you're a homosexual. Maybe you're saying that I'm a homosexual because you really are one. Listen. I love JJ, okay? But I'm waiting until I get married. What are you going to do?
You're still there.
You going to be Chris Tyson? Huh? Jackson, amazing. PG Andre, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still there. You were just, you know, muted. I thought something. Okay, well, I already got my eyes closed already. Thank you.
All right, close your eyes. Yep, fold your hands and repeat after me.
All right, I'm ready.
Dear God.
Dear God. I have finally come to the conclusion
that I want to become the one and only true religion. I am now a fellow Christian. Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now a fellow Christian. How do you feel?
I feel absolutely amazing today. Thank you so much.
You're most very welcome. Thank you, caller, for calling in here today. May you have a blessed day, and let me know and keep me updated, please.
All right, I got you.
thank God you. God bless. Jackson, what clip are you saving? What clip are you talking about? It better be a Christian-friendly clip. All right. I'm turning this on because I know it's going to be people are going to keep talking about it. So here you go. If you would like to send in a Christian-friendly video and you are a Christian, make sure you type an exclamation point donate. Do not try and send in anything that is sinful. I want to watch Christian-friendly videos, yes! Wait. Oh, someone told me that the view count was at 5. Let me up it. Sorry. Alright, hold on. Don't send in anything yet, please. Please don't. I gotta fix something real quick. Just give me a second. Alright, there you go. I fixed it. No, do not send in Mr. Beast! No! I don't care what the viewer count is as long as it's not at the devil's number, please. Kiss Shot, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Hello there, welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
My name is Alexander. I am just but a humble Austrian boy living in Oberösterreich.
Hello there, Alexander.
I have a critical condition where I have a problem. I've been possessed and I have tried many, many things to overcome this possession, but...
By who? The devil? You're talking about the devil!
I am very terrified to say his name. So I think I need your help. I need to convert to...
Well, sure, I want to help you, but I need to know who it is!
I am on pretty short time before he possesses me again, so we need to be quick, please.
I'm trying to help you! I need to know the details! You need to give me details!
It is a pretty terrifying person who has possessed me, and...
Who? Who is it? I need to know!
He has done many terrible things. He killed a lot of people. I need help.
Who?
The Austrian painter. The Austrian painter. He has possessed me. I need help.
And what's his name?
His name is Adolf.
Adolf? How do you spell that?
A-D-L-F-O. Adolf.
Alright.
I need help, please. Chris.
What? Did you just call me Chris?
I am bad with names. I am sorry.
No. Okay. Listen, friend.
Yes.
You are not going to get help, my friend. You go. You leave hotline now. You go. Do something else. No! Shut up! No! Get out! Oh, here we go now. I don't know what you're saying. Speak English! I was speaking how he's speaking so he can understand me. He just called me Chris and y'all call me racist? Okay. That's hilarious. The dude calls me Chris. Nobody cares. But when I say something, look, Bill, what are you doing? Why are you saying that? Get out of here. I'm not Mr. Beast. Okay?
Force wielder, bless, take $1.74.
I'm fed up, so you know what? Gonna say what I have to say. How is me speaking in his kind of tone racist? It seems he wasn't understanding me.
General 58, bless, take
so I spoke the way he would understand. Maybe you're just a little. Maybe you're just one of those. I don't know. People just overthink everything, you know? That's just how it is. Bill is getting worse as a human being. Oh, I wonder why. I wonder why I'm getting worse. Well, maybe because I see a bunch of gore every day. Bill voted for Joe Biden. I would never do that in my life. That dude's old. He's old. Dementia's coming in. And, I don't know. How'd you injure your back? Vote for Kamala Harris? Nope. No, she put Megan Thee Stallion on stage, that T-H-O-T. That disgusting, worn out, high mileage car she put on she literally put her on a rally to twerk in front of a bunch of families and children. Who would vote for that woman? I ain't voting for neither. They're both trash. Politics is a joke. It's all about popularity contest. That's what it is. So I'm voting for nobody this year. I hope none of them win. Neither. They're both terrible people. Trump is terrible. Kamala Harris is terrible. Both trash.
Ray Ravon, bless, state.
And it's sad.
49 cents. You are not the real Bill Jensen. The real one.
I am Bill Jensen.
R.I.P. Bill.
Get out. Get out. No, but I'm being honest. Like, I was like, you know what? Maybe Kamala. I saw her first political rally, and I thought, maybe she'd be a good president. But then I saw she brung out Megan Thee Stallion and this rapper named Quavo, which, dude, they do a bunch of drugs. They have robbed people before. Why are they at a political rally speaking? Why is Donald Trump on Aiden Ross's stream? It's a joke.
Tyler Durden, blessed, $7.77. Smoke cigarettes in Brazil. Smoke
both of them are a joke. Brazil.
Smoke cigarettes in Brazil. Smoke cigarettes in Brazil. Smokes.
W. Aiden Ross? No. Devin, thank you so much for the dollar. Bill's just jealous that he's not on his stream. No? Listen, I know I'm not popular. You think when y'all say I fall off, I'm offended. I'm not. I know I'm not that big. I'm actually happy I'm not. I'm happy that I'm not even that big of a size.
Sharpie, bless, take dollars. Do you get horny when you pick your nose?
I don't do that anymore! Get out! The guy who loves Camp Lazlo, what is that? If I seem rude today, I just want to say that I am sorry that I'm being rude. I messed up my back, so I'm not in a.
Jensen for president 2024.
I don't think you seem to understand. I can't drink alcohol. Because I'm on a bunch of medicine. If I did that, I'd probably die. So, I can't. Is that John Cena? No! No! Why is he naked?
SL underscore I dot D dot underscore AC 321564308A03C69 blessed $7.77. Monopy blessed $7.77. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
Do not smoke marijuana every day. Never smoke marijuana. Never smoke marijuana. No! Not only is that sinful, that is inappropriate. Stop! Get this guy out of here. Blah 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 blah. Get out of me! Get out! That is definitely not my brother. That is definitely not my brother.
I had sex with Bill.
You did not! You would never get a piece of me.
He busted in my G-spot.
No, we did nothing. We did nothing together. I'm a virgin. Does this body type look like a non-virgin to you? Really? Come on. I'm like 500 pounds. I can't get a JJ. And plus, I'm waiting until after, once I marry a woman. When I get married and I find the woman of my dreams, I will commit. But as of right now, no. Yes, thank you. I am 500 pounds. I'm a fat man. So, please don't disrespect my overweight body. Thank you.
WX blessed $7.77. Hey, Bill, really hope you feel better, man. Loving the stream.
What about the PayPay? Okay, no random addresses in the chat. What is wrong with you? Why would you think that's okay to do? Anyone who does that, you will be banned. Ah! Ah!
$7.77. I'm not gay, my boyfriend gay. I'm not gay, my boyfriend gay. I'm not gay.
That's good, you're not a homosexual.
As far as I can tell, a massive electric shock, he died instantly.
Generator. What is this? On November 30th, 2010, a Reddit user named Bpogue posted an essay stating, I can't read that quick. Thank you. I don't know all of these. You don't do that to Alvin! Alvin didn't deserve that! Big Back Billy? I know, right? I'm huge. I'm a big guy, you know? I may be the world's biggest man.
$7.77.
You need to stop it right now!
Holy price breast milk.
Good for you!
Breast milk.
Good for
Chloe
you!
Breast milk. Chloe price breast. I'm ready! I miss 2019 to 2021 Bill Jensen when he used to scream and talk like his real self. Why are you always so serious? I notice this be-
Excuse me? More of it has to do with depression. You think I'm gonna be happy seeing Ronnie kill himself every time I stream? Or a plane going into the Twin Towers? Or people swat me when I live with my family? Nah, that's gonna make you go crazy. You act like I don't, like me going through any of this stuff is gonna keep me sane. It would make anybody go crazy, so don't talk to me like that. You have no idea what I've been through trying to stream. Yet all these other streamers get to chill and do their own thing. No one makes them watch gore. Nobody, none of them, not all of them get swallowed. I mean, some of them, but, you know. I'm not going to get off the internet. Why would I do that? That would mean that I would be taking, I'd be losing at that point. Why would I let them win? Alex, good for you.
Ernesto Torres blessed $10.
W. Bill, thank you. I'm just saying, like, you don't have to judge on how I act nowadays, okay? I try to get happy. I have a messed up back from the gym, so I'm not gonna be myself. I'm not gonna be as happy because it does hurt to just even sit here. I have water. Stay true, King. Thank you. I'll try my best.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. Bill had sex with Gibby from iCarly. Bill had sex with Gibby.
Why is she naked? Ah!
Bill had sex.
I've had intercourse with nobody. With no woman at all.
What could be more refreshing
than
Newport refreshes while you smoke?
No, none of the cigarettes, please. No cigarettes. Cigarettes are bad for you. Pookie Bear.
Sorry, Bill. What I said was mean. Let's take a trip to the
Piggy Bear, you can go do that. You can go do that and go hang out with those cowboys. Now it's our turn. Just remember the duck cover and hold. I don't get it. Thank you. Thank you for that.
SL_I.D.D.283C0X.
No, what did I miss?
7 cents. Yappari kuruma.
I saw her booty! It was just all over the place! This is SpongeBob. I love SpongeBob. 77 cents. Looks good so far. Never mind. What is this?
Sharpie blessed $8. I think you want Chris Tyson all to yourself, Bill.
What you just said, I'm going to ignore that. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
I'm gonna take deep breaths the whole time.
I'm never gonna be watching Family Feud again. That's it. That's good job, Steve Harvey. Just lost a viewer. Finally, whoever sent this in, thank you. Who sent this in? Philadelphia, thank you. Look, I'm playing FNAF. It's been 10 years since it came out, so I decided to play it. Give it a try. I didn't know Steve Harvey smoked cigars. Bill, do you have any advice on how to move on from toxic relationships? I guess just enjoy life being single. Oops.
I already told you, like, I'm not gay, my boyfriend is, but he be on that weird.
Enjoy your life being single. Yo! Oh, you get that on my stream! Why were they kissing? What was the reason? Were they gay? I need to pay attention to Five Nights at Freddy's. It's very important, all right? I don't want to lose, and everyone says, "Oh, Bill, you just lost on the first night." All right, I gotta pay attention to Freddy. I gotta pay attention to Chica and Bonnie and Foxy. But yeah, if you really want to like know about relationship advice, just don't. Just keep to yourself until you find the one for you. And don't be upset that you're single, because if you're upset that you're single, you will never find the person that's going to be your, like, forever, you know, partner. I used to rush things, and it doesn't work out, so that's the best advice I can give you. Jackson, you're married? Nice. I'm really proud of you for that. Hopefully, you and your wife are doing good. You're staying strong and you're staying committed. That's good.
But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe. jail. Now, concerning your safety,
click on Freddy's nose.
The only real risk to you as a night watchman, if any, is the fact that these characters,
what?
If they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you.
I don't know if I did that before. I didn't know that you could do that. That's cool.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza,
he lying. Thank you. Thank you, Eli.
You inside of Freddy Fazbear's suit. Now, it wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled.
That is cool.
Cross beams, wire, and animatronic devices.
That's a cool little Easter egg.
Facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause $7.77 and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the Breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary.
$7.77.
I've never played the FNAF VR before. I've never played any of the other Five Nights at Freddy's. Is that the bite of 87? I'm not really sure what that means, but thank you. Is that like a quote from the game or something? They're chilling. Wait, let me move this. There you go. I had to fix it. What is a bite of 87? Bandage, please let's not talk about Mr. Beast. Dead by Daylight? Sounds fun. Tyler Durden, that better be Christian, that whatever you're sending it. None of them are moving yet.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. Bill called my Chinese girlfriend a dog eater. Bill called my Chinese girlfriend a dog eater.
I never said that.
Chinese girlfriend a dog eater.
Bill supports Mr. I would never support that. You have no idea. I've always disliked Mr. Beast. Marimu, I think it's kind of cool. If you know me, you know. People will be like, well, why don't you like Mr. Beast? He does good things. I've always had my opinion on him before everything. And if you remember that from like streams before everything that's happened now, I've never liked him. Never have. Good.
Nin Lucas blessed $7.77.
But let's please not talk about Mr. Beast, please, in the chat. Uh-oh. Bonnie, where are you at? Uh-oh. Where's Bonnie? Where's Bonnie? Where is... Oh. Oh, there's Bonnie. Oh, thank you, Nick. Thank you so much for the 79 euro. Thank you. Thank you so much. I hope Bill loses. Oh, thanks, man. Oh! Where? Ah! Go away, Bonnie! Go away! Bonnie, please! Bonnie, please! Go away! Why are you not going away? Go away!
Bill got his dick sucked by a toothless 79-year-old.
You're just making stuff up! You're disgusting! I would never do that! Bonnie, go away! Thank you! There's, alright, Chica's out. Elsa isn't in this game. Are you talking about Frozen? This is a completely different game. I don't know if there's like a Five Nights at Frozen or something, but you're not talking about the right game. Who wasn't gonna beat it? Who wasn't gonna beat it? Easy. No, I haven't watched the Five Nights at Freddy's movie.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77.
Alright, hold on.
I wanna kill my dog cause I'm bored. I wanna kill my dog cause I'm bored.
Who says that?
My dog cause I'm
Who
bored.
Says that? I Who says kill- something like that? You need help. If you really mean that, you need to go get some professional help. I hope you're joking, even though that's such a weird joke to say. Such a weird joke to just even bring up to anybody. But if you're for real, I need you to confess on the hotline. Whoever sent this in, Toasty, thank you so much for this this old classic. Thank you. God bless you. It's way better than that last video, that's for sure. Yes, W's in the chat for Toasty. W. Stop talking about Chloe Price! Stop! That is a video game character! Please! Please stop! Please stop! It's just weird!
Found you a thimble.
Oh, thanks, Uncle Arthur.
I drew you a picture. Aww! Ah! Ah!
That General 58 blessed $8. Hi, Bill. Sorry to hear that you have been depressed lately. I hope you can find a way to feel better. I know there are people that care about you.
Thank you! Thank you so much! Thank you so much! Get the viewer count away. Why are we? No! Please get that viewer count away from the number. You know what I'm talking about. Please get it away. Please. Thank you. Hey! Look at that moves! Hey! We're not getting to that number, please! Stop trying to- you saying it is gonna make it- Stop saying it! We're not getting there! We're not! Please stop trying to make it happen! Thank you for the cool dance moves. They were very cool.
When is the next sleep stream?
I gotta talk to Tyler or John about that.
Baked macaroni treats with a major twist.
Or I need some new friends. What was that? Thank you. Was that like? Wasn't that the Master Chef show or something? Why the ear wrap? Stop! I mean, I like SpongeBob, but... I'm pretty sure that's how most of the internet felt when that news came out.
Oh, man. Don't worry, folks. It's not real.
Fuck you, Bugs Bunny. Fuck you, Bugs Bunny.
Bugs Bunny did not do anything to deserve that! So, that's why I don't like the AVGN guy! What did Bugs Bunny do? Please know Juice WRLD, he did drugs. He's just talking about doing drugs. Do drugs, yeah, do it too. This is the part where I tell you we need to do drugs. I know, so don't listen to his music. It's talking about doing drugs. I don't do drugs. Stop! Never. Was that supposed to be a homosexual? Okay. Okay. Why are they beating up a toy for children? They could have donated that to a Goodwill. Now you just badly destroyed it. What was the point of that? Music Man, never send this in again. That's terrible. That is some young one could have had that toy. Could have had that car. Ah, that's not my wife! That's not my wife!
Nope.
I'm about to go check out this High School DxD once and for all. That's definitely not real. That is definitely Photoshop. Stop sending it in Photoshop. It's not okay.
Jason.
Ah!
Ah!
Never that, bro.
Never.
No,
but you know what happened to 6ix9ine?
No!
That's the question.
I just got moot. Ah! Stop! Ah! Give me a second hotline. I need to delete and ban some of these videos.
I do. So go up and greet your mammy.
What show is this?
Hi there. So march.
Yes. More.
I don't think I ever watched this. This looks fairly new.
Is a lesbian.
I am a male and I am not a lesbian. I'm just waiting to find myself a Christian-friendly wife.
So go up and greet your mammy.
Gravity Falls? I think I've heard of that before.
Yes. More.
Don't you forget about the baby.
Oh, it's just a loop.
Who wants a lammy?
Who wants a lammy? Oh, thank you. Came out 10 years ago. I wasn't really watching any cartoons back 10 years ago, so that makes sense why I would never see it. Stop! Being racist is not funny! It is wrong! It is not Christian! It is wrong! And I will not have this! We're supposed to respect one another! Hold on, let him cook! Let him cook! Thank you for that. Didn't know the lyrics or understand them at all.
Dollars, I think Rhea's Gremory wants to have a talk with you since you cheated on her with I Show Speed.
Get out, God bless. I would never get with Rhea's Gremory. That speed guy can have her.
Suck a government's cock. Suck a snow leopard's ass.
Hello, that is an animal. We don't do that to animals. We love them. We give them kindness. That is wrong. It is wrong. Ah! I pray that Peta, you know, did something about that. Those dogs should not be in that film.
Soon you'll be rotten in the sun.
Is that Red Dead Redemption? No, thank you. After I saw that kid go off that cliff, I will never be playing that game ever. It's wrong. Get out!
Where were we? Okay, so yeah.
Why is Copper Cat bald now?
Keep the face. Okay. So yeah, Governor Watts. Hi, everyone. Okay, let's just start over. Let's start over, shall we? Let's start over. Let's do a whole little thing here.
He's doing politics. I've had enough. Next. I will never collab with Bad Friend Dwayne. No, thank you. If you're going to send in a Christian-friendly video, you have to make sure it is Christian. Ah!
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77.
Ha ha ha! So funny! So funny, yeah! Yeah, so good! Good job! Good job! Congratulations! Are you proud of yourself? What was your plan with that? Alright, let's take in a caller before we continue on with the second night. Hello there, Brian, can you hear me? Hello there, Brian, my name is Bill Jensen.
Oh, hello, hi, Bill.
Can you hear me? Hi.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
Oh, I just want to be converted.
How long have you wanted to become a Christian for?
Oh, since I started watching your content.
Oh, thanks, man. I'm glad I was able to be some sort of inspiration. What I need you to do for me right now is I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
My hands are folded.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion. What's their caller? Sorry, some sinner was trying to disrespect you. You as a caller. I couldn't hear you first.
Why are they always disrespecting you, Bill?
I have no idea. They're just sinners. Some of them are just disgusting sinners.
Yeah, like they've been donating all this sinful stuff for like no reason.
And I have no idea. But hopefully, and I'm praying that God will be able to do something about it.
Yeah, I hope you have a good night, Bill.
You too, Brian. W. Brian's in the chat. Thank you, Brian. God bless. Commenter, I love Chuck E. Cheese. I love Chuck E. Cheese a lot. I used to go to Chuck E. Cheese a lot when I was even a couple of years ago. I haven't been there in a little while. Yeah, W. Bryant. Various viewers are asking various questions, requesting collaborations. Listen, I will only collaborate with a Christian friendly content creator. Alright, here we go. Second night.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. Bill killed a child at Chuck E. Cheese.
Stop lying to the people! I never did that! I never did that! Whoa! That's quick! Wait, what? That's like 2020 mode quick. Did y'all see that? Why was Bonnie so quick? That's like not normal. That's really quick.
He failed his busing exam.
Tom Maxwell, what's a busing exam? What is that?
And those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a...
When is the next Instagram stream? Very soon. As soon as I get my back, once my back is all healed up, I'll definitely be doing an Instagram stream. Why do you think I'm cheating on FNAF? I'm not cheating. I'm playing the game legitimately. Y'all really want a sleep stream? I see a lot of y'all asking for that. I mean, we definitely could. Just let me fix my, let me have my back fixed first, and then we'll definitely maybe I'll consider doing a sleep stream. How's that sound? I don't know if you guys don't know this, but I am injured right now. I have a very bad back. I ended up injuring my back at the gym. I put too much weight on myself, and I've been in pain ever since.
A busing exam is the exam bus driver.
Ah! Ah! That timing was insane! Yo, I didn't think I was gonna survive that! Like, that was not even a... I didn't expect that. Saved. Okay, now I'm a little, now I'm a little scared. Alright. Why is Freddy looking at me like that? The bite of 87.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77.
Say by the bell.
You like an animal.
Shut up! Stop using the curse words! Like stop!
I wanna feel you from me
inside. You're not gonna be feeling anything in me or my body. You're disgusting. Should be ashamed of yourself. That's rare. What, the reaction time? I didn't mean to like click on that one thing that automatically makes Foxy run down the hallway. That was an accident. Jackson, I said whenever my back is healed, I'll consider a sleep stream. I'm in pretty bad pain right now. The only reason why I'm able to stream is because of I took two tablets of Aleve, back in pain relief. That's the only reason why I'm streaming right now. I am not Moto Moto. I look nothing like him. This is not 2019. Do 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 dum 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 dumity dum dum. Only weight Bill lifts is the weight of himself. I'm not even that fat. You know what? No, you're right. I am overweight. I am disgusting. I'm fat. I can't even get out. I can't even walk out this door. You're right. I'm fat. You're so right. Thank you for letting me know. You know who else is fat? Boogie2988. Fat, lying, fake cancer creating. Got surgery and failed. Got back to the same weight he is.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. This stream.
I'm not drunk. I can't even drink. I'm on different medication.
Smoke. Smoke. This stream is sponsored by Marlboro Cigarette.
Crispy fries, I'm not skinny. Go away, Bonnie, please! Go away! I'm not cheating on Five Nights at Freddy's. Who do you think I am? What? Bonnie, please! You're gonna make me lose! Thank you.
Atomics 187 blessed.
All right, we got this.
93 cents. Bill, can you please
say Long Hun Dark?
Failed his bossing exam.
Long Hun. Long Hun Dark. What does that mean? I'm confused right now. I'm not Donald Duck. I'm not sure if that would be a compliment or something bad. I am me. I am myself. We should have this. I'm just gonna sit here. There you go. Oh yeah? I showcase, so the power's gonna go out? What do you mean? I just beat this knight.
This stream is sponsored by
Excuse
Marlboro
me?
Cigarettes. Smoking is very healthy. This stream is sponsored by Marlboro Cigarettes.
Alright. Smoking. Stop talking about cigarettes! You're gonna get people! Cigarettes kill people! Stop talking about cigarettes! Not on this stream. You can talk about it on any other stream, but not this one. We don't talk about cigarettes here. What is this? This is called brain rot. Liar, his back is fine. No, I'm on a bunch of Aleve right now. You know what Aleve is? It's back in pain relief. I'm able to move a little bit better, even though my disc is pretty much... I gotta go get it checked out. I'll show you. Someone just said I'm lying about my back. Hold on. I'm not lying about my back. This is what I took today. It's Aleve. It's back in muscle pain. What do you mean? No, I actually... What? Stop! I've been...
Tyler Durden.
Bill's an addict, but because I'm trying to not feel like
Bill
I'm in pain.
To watch Chloe Price smoke. Bill
We're not getting six viewers.
Bill likes to watch Chloe Price smoke.
Shut up! No one did it! I never said that.
You got a weak flame on this thing.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Is it?
No, man. That's the chronic from Mexico.
Yeah.
It's not funny! It's not! It's not Christian! Can we please not have Kobe Price here on the stream?
He did that.
What's the context of this? Why is there Minecraft music?
It's not a joke. He's serious. He's very, very serious. Just out of nowhere.
I like big stinky booty niggas.
I pay everybody's bills every month. Every single month I pay your bills, I pay your bills. I pay
you.
It's
okay, boo boo. You don't need to do it anymore. I can have my man do it.
You shut up. Okay, you.
I have no words. I have no words for that. Tyler Durden, your video is age restricted. I can't play it. Make sure you find it, an actual Christian friendly video. Cause what you were trying to send is What? Why are we at 669 viewers? Get it, turn, change it! Change it! Thank you! We lost some viewers, yes! Thank you! Thank you, man. Think this is, but that was sinful. That was very, very sinful, and I will not have it. You send that in again, you are going to hell. And I don't want you to go to hell. I want you to go to heaven. So if you're not going to do it for me, please do it for God.
Film nerd blessed $8. Enjoy some classic Flintstones.
Yeah, I'm looking at the views. It's at six. We're at 642. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. We're not at that number right now, which is a good thing.
Hero Brian 2,358 blessed $8.34. 666.
Stop! Before I'm gonna IP ban you! Stop it! What you're doing is sinful! I didn't want to see that! The Christians didn't want to see that, so please. This!
Gets me hard. Anime lesbians smoking cigarettes. You know what gets me hard? Anime lesbians smoking cigarettes. Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. Bill hates gay people. Based. Bill hates gay people. Based. Bill hates gay people. Based.
AOL, your app has been banned! You Christians don't need to worry anymore, it's now banned! Yeah, we're not at that number, simply yet. That's what happens. Stop worrying about it. We're not going to get to that number anymore. Hello there, Big Tech. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
Oh, wait a minute.
Yes, you are. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline.
Hey, what's up? It's an honor to be here.
God bless you for being here. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
There is a few things I do want to talk about, but can I get converted first?
Yes, you can, of course. What I need you to do for me right now, caller, I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
All right, I'm on it.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now a fellow Christian, Big Tech. How do you feel?
77 cents.
Oh, great.
This is a test. Retarded. Retarded. Retarded.
Stop! Not you, Connor! Not you! It's somebody else! Hold on! Anyways, how do you feel?
I feel great.
Thanks for not being a troll. Thank you for not being a troll there.
Yeah, it's all good. There are a few things I do want to show you before I get off, though.
Yeah, of course. Please show me.
That's okay with you, of course.
Yes, of course it is. How do you want me to see what you're going to show me?
Can I DM you with links? If possible?
Is it a picture? Is it a picture that you're sending me?
It's a YouTube video.
Yeah, let me see the YouTube video. Just send it in the DMs, please.
It is a friend of mine. They make music. They make music for a game called Floodscape 2.
Okay.
On Roblox.
Alright, yes. Yeah, please send it through.
I've sent you one of their songs in DMs if you want to listen to it.
Alright, let's see what the chat thinks. I'll give you my opinion.
Alright, I'll mute until you're done. I'll mute until it's done.
No, I trust him. It's not... Okay, at first I wasn't a... Okay. It's kind of cool. I don't really play Roblox like that, but it's kind of catchy.
Yeah, it's an improvement over one of the original version of their song, the same map.
No, that's good. That's really good. That's awesome.
Yeah, they make more music if you want to check them out.
For sure.
Two more things. Can you wish a happy birthday to my friend? Their name's Gio now.
If anybody wants to listen to that, I'll put it in the chat for your friend's song. That's the link right there. If you want to check it out, it's pretty good. I don't really play Roblox like that, but not bad. Definitely not bad at all.
There's two more things before I go I want to mention.
You said it's your friend's birthday?
Yeah, my friend Gio now.
Gio now?
Gio now.
Gio now?
Gio now. GEONOW.
Yeah, Gio now.
Yeah, that's his name.
Gio, now, if you hear my voice, if you ever hear this, I just want to say happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. I hope it's a Christian friendly one. I hope you spend time with your family and you have a good birthday, buddy. Happy birthday.
I fuck retarded bitches.
Thank you, Big Tanker. There's a sinner on there. There's a sinner setting it up. I thank you for calling in. Thank you. Thank you. Get it! Not you. I appreciate it, but happy birthday, Geo, now. I didn't want to scream at him, so I took him off.
SL underscore I dot D dot underscore 226389658866 3C77 blessed 8 dollars.
What is this? Is that the Muppets? I am the F word! No! No! But you were doing it! You're making the Muppets look bad! What is wrong with you?
Long summer.
Smoke.
No smoking.
On earth with big tobacco.
This
young man. Now I hate to think and such
no smoking is there is no smoking allowed on the hotline. No smoking. No smoking. No. Those were different times. Different times where that was accepted, but now is the time smoking is bad for you. It will kill you. Stay away from smoking. Save yourself, save your lungs, save your holiness, save your faith.
$7.77. Bill is a retarded Asian lesbian with E cup titties. Bill
is a retarded. Why is that guy tied up? I totally understand self-defense, and that was self-defense, but that is not to be shown on the hotline. Seriously. Stop! Oh, stop it!
So once again, I couldn't sleep.
I need to know this right now. Who in this stream smokes cigarettes? Ban that video! Ban this video! Flintstone Smoking Band! Thank you, Smoking Band! I'm about to pull in Band! Family Guy Smoke Band! A Different Kiss Citrus Band! There think I just banned like six or seven videos just there. So there's no smoking, no smokers in here? Thank you, Hachiko. Yeah!
Let's get retarded in here. Let's get retarded in here.
Another lesbian video! Bad! Bad! It's gonna say the N-word!
You were just killing it. Alright.
You saw it was gonna be something racist! Hello there, Solar. Can you hear me? You're now on the Christianity Hotline. Hello. Hello there, Solar. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Ben. Bill, can you hear me?
Yes, I can. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. How are you doing today?
I'm doing very good today. How about you, Bill?
I could be better. Could be better. I have a bad back injury, but I'm doing all right.
I hope it's got better.
Thank you. So what brings you on to the Christianity Hotline?
Well, first of all, I want to be converted. But before that, I want to confess. And after both of these things,
okay.
I want you
I'm ready to hear I'm ready to hear your confession. I'm ready. So
okay.
Just spill the details.
Yeah. Okay, Bill, please just...
Okay.
Listen to me, all right?
All right.
Do not scream. Do not, like...
All right, yeah.
Calm me.
Just,
everything.
Just do it. I'm ready.
Do you know a game called Team Fortress 2?
I do.
To everyone who's listening right now, if you ever met a guy named Solar or Kermitai while playing TF2, well, that was me. And in that game, I was cheating a lot. I am a cheater in TF2. I became a pretty popular cheater. I feel really bad for doing that. I'm sorry, Bill. Look, I'm scared that I might go to hell for doing all these things, so I want you to help me right now.
Tyler Durden blessed
$7. I want to confess.
Bill called my autistic son retarded.
Good. Never said that.
Bill called my autistic.
When was the last time you cheated on Team Fortress 2?
Well, like 2 months ago.
And do you regret it?
Ready to be converted?
No, do you regret cheating on Team Fortress 2?
Of course I do. I feel bad for the players.
Did you let Valve know what you did? You should get a VAC ban for that.
Yes, I did get a VAC ban.
You did? Well, you are forgiven then. You got a punishment there. If that's the only, and if that is the only sin you've done, then I'm sure you can be forgiven. So if you got VAC ban and you're confessing here right now you were a cheater, I forgive you. God forgives you. So I'm ready to convert you now.
Right, I'm ready to.
You're ready.
Yes.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now a fellow Christian.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations. You're now a fellow Christian. How do you feel?
I feel very great. I feel awesome. But I have one more thing to say.
Yes?
I have a friend. His name is Goat. He's been a very good friend to me. He wanted to be converted too, but he was unable to join your server and the Colin Lunge voice channel because he's currently very sick. But he recorded a message for you.
What's your friend's message?
It's just an audio. I can't play it right now, but he wants to thank you very much because you inspired him to become a Christian.
I'm really relieved and I'm very proud of your friend. That's nice. That's really nice. Whenever you're ready, I'm ready to hear what your friend has to say.
Okay, I'm ready.
Whenever you're ready, please play the audio.
Okay. Let me... Bill Jensen, right, there it is.
All right.
Oh, you got an iPhone, all right. So that's what he's talking about. Spread your ass open, dude. You can do the rump shaker, huh? The thug shaker. Give it a thug shaker, dude. Shake your ass. Take your hands off and shake that shit. Pull your shirt up. I know you can shake and shake it. Yeah, that's some thug ass right there.
I make watch gay porn.
I'm about to get off. That's it. I already forget your name. I don't know who you are. Yeah. I hope you stay banned on Team Fortress 2. I hope you stay banned on every video game. We're the THOT. Use that woman. Cover yourself. No one wants to see that. Anime, Japanese creator? Why are you automating that? Think about it, you're just... Thank you. I think I've seen this before. This is like a toddler show. This is way better than, that booty I just saw. I think that anime woman needs to go check this out. Maybe she'll stop showing herself off. I don't consent to you doing that. So do I have to call the police? Do I have to call the authorities on you?
Makes sense now. This references to consumable beverage safety tips.
This is not Dragon Ball! This is not Dragon Ball!
Call me the Snoop Lord.
Wow, I'm almost...
Sadly, the Dragon Ball creator passed away! What do you think?
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77. Bill punches in the nuts. Bill punches in the nuts. Bill punches in the nuts.
And your sinner said, oh, Bill, watch One Piece! You're supposed to, you know, not show everybody that, you know, go to the beach. You don't have to put yourself on camera like some train wreck woman. Stop this! Shouldn't be recording yourself here. I don't like that. Thank you very much. Even though I didn't like that at all. Oh, no! Why are you taking him? No more! Stop sending me videos! You're done! You're done!
Tyler Durden blessed $7.
What did I just say? You sinners are dying! You're dying!
Long summer.
Bill is a Latino. Small.
No! Smoking will kill you. If you are smoking, you need to stop it. Because it's bad for you. It's bad for your health.
Now that was epic.
Why is Peter Griffin on the on my screen? I'm actually gonna dislike this. I'm gonna go to YouTube and I'm disliking the video. I just disliked it. Thank you for that. Yes. You already know how I feel about Family Guy. Especially after everybody's calling me Chris Griffin. She's naked! Why is her clothes ripped? No! I thought you said One Piece is a Christian-friendly show! Where? I have no words! I really do. I have no words at all. I don't know what to say about that. Why is your name Daddy? Daddy Aaron, why is your name Daddy? Are you a father of some sort? Do you have a child? Hello, Daddy Aaron. Can you hear me? Daddy Aaron! Daddy Aaron! Daddy Aaron, please speak to me! Hente Haven, you've been talking about me breaking up with my ex-girlfriend for like the past hour. I live in your head rent-free, and that's the first time I've seen your message, pretty much. That's the first time I'm responding to it. You watch Hente! At least I got a girl before. Like, what are you trying to achieve? Stop sending in videos! Stop! Stop typing in exclamation point donate. It's done! It's done!
Tyler Durden blessed $7 and
77
In what way was that video gonna make me cry? I'm not crying over that, I'm disgusted. It's something Chris Tyson would watch. I'm good. No thank you. No thank you. Hello there, Fish. Hello there, Fish. Can you hear me?
Hello, Bill.
Hello there, Fish. Welcome to the Christianity Hotline. My name is Bill Jensen. What brings you on to the Christianity Hotline today?
I would like to get converted.
Awesome. That's incredible. What I need you to do for me right now, do you need to confess anything before I convert you today?
No, not really.
Alright.
Film nerd blessed.
What I need you to do for me, I need you to close your eyes, fold your hands, and repeat after me.
Okay, Bill.
Dear God.
Dear God.
I have finally come to the conclusion.
I have finally came to the conclusion.
That I want to become the one and only true religion.
And I want to become the only one true religion.
I am now a fellow Christian.
I am now fellow nigger.
$7.70.
Bill creams to gay porn. He looks retarded when he nuts. Bill creams to gay porn. He looks retarded when he nuts.
Little brother, marijuana? Really? Big brother, I'm sorry, I just wanted to try it. I wasn't gonna smoke the whole
thing. The marijuana, the devil's lettuce is very bad.
I've been cleaning blood out of the carpet for weeks. You're right, I'm sorry. I just hope you're not disappointed in me. Look, I got something I gotta show you. Come with me. So what did you want to show me, big brother?
This is like the
after I caught you smoking marijuana.
Like one of those videos from the 80s that show to not smoke the devil's lettuce. In fact,
I almost myself fell into a pit of nothing but drugs and despair, and I couldn't.
So this is a good meaning video. This has education to it.
So innocent and pure.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.77.
I want you to have
Bill kisses
this.
Nipples. Bill kisses nipples.
What is that?
Bill kisses
it's called nipples. A cigarette.
Oh, that sucks!
And
that's not funny!
Health side effects. Go ahead.
Never mind, it's a troll video. I should have known.
SL_I.D.283C0X5ER693306 blessed $7.77. Fingers.
Was that a song about Mexico? Very, very cool. I was scared that there was going to be Tay-Tays that would just pop out of the screen. Oh! This is before Mickey Mouse. For those who don't know, that this was Walt Disney's character before Mickey Mouse. Pretty sure. So this would have been Mickey. Best Bill Jensen clips. I cannot drink alcohol. Stop saying I'm drunk. I can't. I took a leave. It says do not, it basically says don't drink when you take this. Also, who drinks on a weekday? Very cool, Samuel. Thank you for sharing that with us.
Tyler Durden blessed $7.70.
I would play your Battle Cats, but somebody said the N-word not too long ago.
Sucked my penis. And he ate my poop.
Where did you go?
Yeah, timing, right? That's so funny! Yeah! Did you seriously really just try to ear at me like that?
Oh, I'm having no.
Oh!
I'm out of the net. I'm out of the net.
Didn't I tell you? Why are you calling me on Snapchat?
Oh, Daddy.
You suck.
Why are you calling me on Snapchat?
Yo, what's good, Bill? How you doing, man?
Yo, man. So why are you doing this to me? Why are you calling me on my Snapchat, calling me Daddy? You're a homosexual. You realize that, right?
Oh.
It's not a joke. No, no, I'm not even mad about that. I'm pretty sure I told you before, when I'm streaming, do not call me on Snapchat.
My bad, I'm sorry.
Alright, bye. Alright, it's been ruined. You know, I love all the Christians out there. But all the ear rap, all the N-words, all the cigarette commercials, it has to stop because there could be someone out there who's going to think about smoking because of those videos. Someone could think, oh, look at them anime tay-tays. I want to watch High School DxD now. But... Stop calling me on Snap! I'm thinking about
Tyler Durden blessed seven
pushing myself because everybody says Rhea Scrimmery is my wife. Oh, Rhea Scrimmery, Bill, that's your wife, Bill. Bill, do you know Rhea Scrimmery? Oh, she's your wife. Yeah, she's now my wife! So what I'm going to do, I'm going to try and go through it, see what y'all are talking about on stream, maybe on Twitch or something. What do y'all think? Not today, not tomorrow, but maybe one of these days, we're going to go watch the entire series together. I'll try to hold myself down and watch the entire thing. I've had enough of it. Maybe once and for all, I could prove to y'all sinners, that I am not married to that woman. Well, stops. Who's sending in more videos? Please! Please stop!
Remember the last time you used a public restroom?
What was that for? Why? Why? You are old! You're an old man that's gonna kill you! I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say to y'all. That is just that man is old! He shouldn't be smoking!
Take your hands off it and shake that shit. Yeah, that's some thug ass right there. Oh yeah, that'll work.
Alright, you know what? Before somebody tries to take it down for all them tay-tays and the N-word and everything in that sense, I'm just gonna try and get this out. Call people in. Every call I call in is saying the N-word and playing ear rap. I tried. Alright. My back's already still in pain. That Aleve is starting to wear off, so I'm gonna go just chill. I love all you Christians out there. Thank you so much for stopping by. I will be live probably in, probably, most likely Friday. I might do a members only stream tomorrow. So for all the members, new members, I'll see y'all then. For all the Christians, I'm sorry about the sinners. They shouldn't be here doing what they're doing. And we will stop them one by one. Love all you Christians out there. To the sinners, I hope you go find God. I hope you find faith. And I hope you change your life, because this life that you're living is not it. Fix yourself. next Hotline Friday. Love y'all. Peace out. Have a good night. God bless. You really could be.